A green raptor jumping on the car. Oh, okay, got him off. Just go faster! I'm trying, you idiot!
How did I do that? How did I make the car drive all by itself while Blue was jumping on it? Well, I'll show you in this video. This will be a special video, and if you like dinosaur toys, which you toys fighting, you clicked on this video. Anyways, so how do I make them? I've been just posting them and you know all that good stuff, but I never showed how I make them. No, you know, behind the scenes, even though I don't have behind the scenes footage because I'm stupid. But yeah, that's what this video will be about. Hopefully it'll be fun, or you can just leave the video right now as I talk and be stupid. So why not we just get started? So let's start at the very first. Spinosaurus versus the Raptor Pack. Battle of the Desert. Classic. I will start off of how and where this was filmed. This was filmed at Long Beach, Washington, which I live in Washington. Well, yes, that is the place where I filmed this. Instead of filming on the middle of the beach where all the people were, we filmed it in the, in all the plants, which you can see. It was a better area. Duh. Anyways. Even though that this was made a long time ago, and my sound effects and editing skills and, you know, all that, was, very, very stupid, but don't worry, I've gotten a lot better at it today. But because it's been out for so long, and even though my editing skills were dumb, you guys seem to really like it. And just so you don't have to listen to my boring voice all day, just like I'm using my boring voice right now, I'll give you a 2 minutes worth of the final battle of this video, which is probably most likely the best part of this video. And so, well, just I'll let you watch, okay? Just watch. And before you ask, no, this is not the end, at least not yet, but yeah, the first one filmed at Long Beach, Washington with a whopping 11,000 views. And so, just to not make this video too long, let's go to the second with 12,000 views. Hunter Jeep versus Therizinosaurus versus the Raptor Pack. Epic battle. I know, very stupid name. Anyways.
Alright, do you see the target? Not yet. Oh wait, no. I see him up ahead. Right in front of me. Right in target. Okay, I think we're ready for fire. Right?
Well, because this is one of the first videos where I actually use my voice acting, I sound very younger and very dumb. Anyways, yeah, it's kind of see why that this is popular. The first video where there was multiple raptors in it, first video with the Jeep, the first video for a little something else, which we'll see a little bit later.
All right, 3, 2, 1. All right, target has been placed. Well, now let's just get going.
So, how did I make the car drive itself like that? Well, luckily, when I was filming this, this was on a hill of the Mount St. Helens Visitor Center in Oregon. And, yeah, this was a pretty beautiful place. Although I filmed the first part in one of the wildlife places in the parking lot. Yes, the parking lot. But the second part, which I'll show a little bit later, was filmed more later at... No, more in the park, which I forgot where it was.
What, can you get through? Of course I can, just a little challenging. Wait, do you see that? See what? What the? It's a raptor! Wait a second.
Yep, another reason why this video got so popular is because just like the other video I showed you, the first video that featured Blue, in which, fun fact, this was the original Blue toy, which got lost, so I had to buy another one, which I kept using in the Story of Blue series.
Why not? No, a tray! That's a close one. Wait, did you hear that one? Oh no! No! Just go! Shut your mouth for 1 minute! No! Come on, just need a shooter. Okay. Wait, what the? How? No!
Yep, this was also the first video where it featured the new, which I got recently before this video, the Therizinosaurus, which is a pretty cool dino, so I can see why everyone loved him so much. And, well, so then you don't have to listen to my talking all day, just like the other one, just like a couple minutes worth of the final battle, which is argument on that I don't even care anymore, which is probably most likely the best part of the video. So here you go.
That was some hard work. Get back in the car. Ooh, been crazy. Oh no! Not, no, I'll shoot you. No! My paper gun, no! No! See ya, freak! Yes, finally! He's gone! Had a crazy day. Oh no! 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 No, no, no! No, uh-oh. No! Please don't kill me, Mr. Therizinosaurus. please? Thank you? Oh, do you spare me? Please? Oh, hey, are you okay?
Yep, pretty great, video, battle, yeah, whatever. And I know, the last part where that guy died was kind of funny. Anyways, let's go to the third one. Why was this video so popular? It was easy to see why. It was because I left the cliffhanger of a potential Giganotosaurus versus Spinosaurus fight. Well, that's exactly what this video started out with. So I think out of all reasons, I think we can all agree that the ultimate Spinosaurus versus Giga fight was the biggest and the main reason why this video got popular. At over 13,000 views, pretty impressive, including for me. Yeah.
Hey! Oh, you want me to shoot? Oh no. Oh! Ow!
I almost forgot to say, where was this filmed? Well, this was filmed in my backyard. Thank you. Okay, stop. So, yeah. A lot of the recent videos have been in my backyard because, well, the truth is that it's been raining and cloudy for me so much that I've never really gone anywhere to film videos. Kind of sad. But now, it's getting closer to spring/summer, so, well, you're gonna start to see more videos in better spots. Just like the one right before this video.
Whew. Oh no. You think I'm outnumbered? What do you say to this? Woohoo! This'll be fun.
Now, I personally think that towards the part where all the humans and people come with my horrible voice acting, I think it gets a little bit chaotic and kind of confusing to understand. But, well, if you pay attention to the comments and the views, well, I guess it was a good video. Now, just so you don't have to listen to my stupid talking all day, just like all the other ones, I'll show you the final battle again. We'll be right back.
Adam, don't crash here.
Yep, great video, I guess. Even though I probably would have made some changes to it, you guys seem to really like it. So, yeah, on to the next, with 15,000 views. Spinosaurus vs. the Herd, Ultimate Battle. Stupid name, I know. Yep, posted over a year ago, getting 15,000 views. Definitely one of my favorites as well. The second time I used Spinosaurus, second time I used the Therizinosaurus, and the first time I used the Stegosaurus, not the Ceratops, and the Stegimoloch. Yeah, great video. As you can probably tell, this was filmed in, well, my backyard again, although it was filmed in the back of the backyard that has a tall grass jungle, or at least it used to be until it was all mowed down. So that's why you're not seeing videos of that anymore, sadly. Very sad. Well, yeah, the reason why I even made this video was because after my first couple videos, I found out that you people like, seeing big dinos versus big dinos instead of small dino videos, since the Raptor versus Stegimoloch, because it didn't get that popular. So that's why I made this one, and well, I think I was right, since it got 15,000 views. Now, just so you don't have to listen to me talk all day, I'll just show you the final battle. Again. We'll be right back. Yep, that'll always be a fight we'll all really remember. And also, if you're wondering about the Stiggy Moloch death, well, yeah, ever since this video, you've never seen the Stiggy Moloch again. I just had the Packy. Which, why? Well, when, well, this dino is actually left out, and well, it got mowed over, and it broke into a whole bunch of little pieces. So, yeah, and I can't find another toy. Which, I will try, okay? I'll try. But right now, we'll always remember Stiggy Moloch. And which, speaking of deaths and everything like that, I was planning for this video to just be a normal video, until I for some reason made that cliffhanger at the end, which led to another episode, and then a whole movie, which was not that good, at least I didn't think. Whew! Alright. That's a lot of talking. Now, on to the first and last one, with a lot of views. And so, toppling over 30,000 views and having 143 likes, we have the Herd versus Giganotosaurus. And yes, the most popular video on my channel is filmed in the backyard. Again. Amazing. No, it's not. Okay, let us keep going. So as you saw, this is kind of an origin story taking place after the Herd series about how they met the Pachycephalosaurus, which will replace Stiggy Moloch in the Herd. But that's not really the reason why this got popular. I'll show you. Yep, the very first video that featured the one and only Giganotosaurus. Pretty popular dino since, well, this was the time when Jurassic World Dominion just came out. So, yeah, made a pretty successful video, and I guess the battle was very successful too, that it got 30,000 views. Yeah, which, again, filmed in my backyard like always, although I do have some stick decorations and stuff that fell from the trees in the yard, which I used in my video to make it better, which I guess it did make it better. But yeah, now for the final video, sorry about that, well, let's do the ultimate battle that is the most popular on this entire channel. Okay, now I'll stop my boring talking again. Thank you. Yep, that was it. We got through the five and went to the first and the one. 30,000 views and a whole buttload of likes. Yeah. Great video. Yeah, when I watch it, I get good memories since this was filmed last summer. But yeah, gives me memories of how many differences I can make to it. But apparently, it's still an amazing video to everyone, including me. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. But just one more thing before you go. If you made it to the end, which I would be very, 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 very impressed you made it to the end, probably left halfway, you probably left in the beginning, but just. Well, if you made it to the end, which is very impressive, one more purpose. Of course, for one purpose was for you to see behind the scenes, but main purpose was to ask all of you if I should make a remake. Because these are all great, popular videos, but you gotta admit, they can use some changes in editing and updating, so I'll let you pick, even if it leads me to take a long time going to the same locations, getting new toys, fixing new toys. Yeah, whatever. I will do it, no matter how long it takes me, even if it takes a couple weeks. And if you don't pick, I'll pick. But just comment down below and tell me which one of these should I do a remake of. But because you went through all my old videos of popular videos, might as well just show you an old-fashioned, classic, old, stupid outro. Goodbye. And well, thanks for watching. Subscribe. See ya.